fucking escape. I just hate it. Ah, man. Lucky. Even here. Please no. Just no. Ugh. Not good. Payday 1 soundtrack. Only two and only one. To pick the lock. Let's see if I got a bucket fit. Because this is probably the safe. I think it will be the safe. I'm probably on the safe, Bane. Yep. But no buck. Okay, this bucked. Fail. Fuck. Nothing. Useless as well. Yes, Plankies! What? Am I fucked up? Is my stealth fucked up or what is it? Because of that. No, it seems still seems to be on stealth for some reason. Hmm? Strange. Buggy, buggy. That they even set off the trip mines is a fail. Okay, I'm going to check the stuff here again. I really wonder why they set off the trip mines, seriously. Nope, really nothing. Nope, not a trapdoor. Stupid trapdoor. Can be booby trapped. Anyways, whatever. Didn't see any weapon. And I got the blankies! Yeah! Making day too much easier this time. Oh, can I close this? Oh, how sad. Three pipes. Okay, he does see me. Ah. Oh. There's three guards outside, one is standing. He's behind the trees, so shouldn't see anything. He's far away anyways. Oops. Oops. Wrong key. Can happen. Okay, there's also one inside. Nope. It is the one. Come on, move it. Waiting for you. Shit. Just figured out I don't have codes. This is closed. He's still fucking there. Number 4. So I need to cuff number 5. Whatever number 5 is. Helium 3 pipes. Shit. Based on luck, more or less. Oh Jesus. Let's cuff him. Okay, let's see. Cannot see below it. But I do see it for some stuff here. Are these servers? Are these servers or not? Oh, invisible wall as well? Okay, are these servers or not? Ah, never mind. Just take the other one. And I drill this one. Fuck it. Good idea. There we go. Calculations of age, so for something. Huh, nice. Doesn't even make a sound. I mean, for God's sake, I need an elevator here. And it is not even on the same spot, am I right? Yes, definitely fail. Oh fuck. I tried it. Oh, I hate all this freaking waiting time every time. Over 400, over or equal 400, oh. I forgot what it was. Shit. Was it helium? I think it was helium. Yes, it was helium. Green. Three cables, I said. Will be this one, I guess. This heist is so boring to stealth. Except for day one, of course. Day one is quite depressing. But day two is stupid shit. I just hate it. Too much waiting time, too slow moving time, jeez. I hope when they make the 7-day heist that it will not be such the same thing like here, or just like some very short heists days. And also I hope that it can be stealthable every day. That would be nice. Approach of Overkill, full stealth would be very nice there. 7 days, man. Oh my god. This must give so much money. Stuff. Damn it, the arm is off. Meep, meep. Just need to take them out over range somehow, if possible. Jesus. Oh no. Uh-oh. Oh fuck. This is getting hot now. Come on, Dr. Fantastic, come on. No, come on. Oh, come on. Give it Dr. Fantastic and I can still get it. Nice. No, seriously. Oh my god. I will still call this a stealth, guys. However, you can try to make it better. Just wanted to have it in my goals done, and you know, whatever. Well, I still hope you enjoyed it, and check out my other stealth videos like Firestarter. Much more interesting, much harder, much more adrenaline. Thanks for watching, see you guys.